AJ on the Donkey Kong? Yo, is he avenging Lyric right now?
I think so, man. He said he's a Donkey Kong enthusiast. I am too.
Like, Oh yeah. No, we all love our Monkey Mondays.
Yeah. Like, he's an OG, so.
I wonder if we should have like a Donkey Kong only tournament.
That would
be really
like
funny.
Heavy's only tournament.
Heavy's only is also really good. Who would I go?
I would definitely
go. I would probably go DK. I also have a pretty good Bowser.
That was fun, the back air. It really is.
The back air.
Alright, looks like he's taking his time.
He's really going with the monkey.
Yeah. I mean, it's still kind of new in the game. This game is still early on. So we'll see what happens. I think AJ is really
good. Yeah, he got the first stock really early. Already making up extra percent on the second stock. They're even now on the percents, I mean. Oh, that's unfortunate. Oh, they
both. Okay, they both went for it.
Yep. Come on, Roberto. El Roberto is also one of my favorites. El Roberto. Or Rob.
Oh, Rob?
Yeah. Me and my friends call him El Roberto.
El Roberto?
No way, bro. That was,
wow, that was nasty.
Bro, that was under 2 minutes.
Alright,
AJ with the first point.
Yeah.
I don't know how to work this. Nice. Alright, AJ got the first point. But these are all best of five sets, so. Clammy is not out of it yet. Clammy used to be like Tree Fault or something, right?
Tree Fault, yeah.
Yeah.
And then it was Faulty. Though. Faulty. For a little
faulty.
Bit.
I wonder what prompted the switch to Clammy. Three, two, also, one, what's EGC? Alright. Starting off on Town and City. Oh, actually, this stage is pretty good for both of them. Yeah, so the ceilings let them do like their up airs, so they can get killed like that. And the side blast ups are also really short. They both have moves that can kill off the side really well as well. Yes, sir. All right, we are basically dead even right now. Yeah, DK's frame data is arguably better than Rob's. It's not that Rob's is bad, but come on, DK. The monkey. And there we go. Back here. One of his. Yeah. Back here is one of DK's best moves. It's really good. Where are we going? AJ's got these conversions and the frame traps and everything. Not letting him breathe. He's got a whole stock lead and he's making a lot of percent. Catch that Beyblade. Touch the Beyblade.
Oh.
And once again, this is deja vu. Will history repeat itself again?
I don't think it's okay. Spikes, dude. That's really awesome.
Yep. No JV, though. Alright, he's on some percent, but what can you do? What can you do against the Jimmy Neutron head?
True. Very true.
Both DK and Lucas have like the Jimmy Neutron haircut.
Yeah, that's true.
Alright, that's another point for AJ.
So, potential last game for.
Yeah, I wonder. Gotta wonder if Clammy's gonna switch to the Epic Ness.
I know, right? Stop the battle!
Nope, sticking with the Rob. Alright, it's pushing through.
So you do like Lin K'Leo. Once he chooses a character, he He's gonna stick with it no matter what.
He'll stick with it.
Yep.
We've seen him try to switch and never ended the best. But when he sticks with a character, like he sticks with Byleth, like he stuck with Joker, it ended up working out. But hopefully, the Sephiroth stage. Playing a little bit of Sephiroth. I'm not good with him yet. Pretty fun character. Plays weirdly compared to everyone else. Try to run outside me. Tilt is that good? Thank goodness though. Ooh, there it goes. Yeah. Died really early. Adrian making the comeback in percents and stock. Off state. Oh, I got really. Yep, there. If it was a back air, I would have been even worse. There's the back air. It's so strong. AJ is just all over. Try to get the tomahawk. You know, with no Boo or JQ here to put AJ in check, I think he's gonna run rampant. Oh no, there's no invincibility. There's no invincibility. Good tech. Very good tech. Oh shit, I'm gonna down here. DK's gonna hold it over, that's all. Hey! Got the Beyblade. There he goes. Give me your drum. Shout out to me. Item. Ooh, I'm sure that was missing. Leave him alone. Oh my god. AJ's trying to end it. Still got a stock lead and he's making a percent. I want to say this is still doable. And I do think it is. But AJ, that's what I'm talking about. That's what I'm talking about. Alright, now we got that back here, the back here is scary. You're so scary. He almost died. The item play. I do wish we could have seen the nest, but. Back here, yeah, I knew it. I knew the back airs were coming.
Good option with that, the big one.
Clean 3-0 from AJ. He's gonna take over and win again. But still, wonderful effort from Clammy. I enjoy his Rob.
Good round.
Enjoy his Ness more, but.
That was a good round.